And we are about to do a seven box break of 2019 Donruss Baseball. All parties are present. And let's get the party started, boys and girls. All right, we're going to random the entrance first. And we're going to do that four times. Once. Twice. Three times. And fourth and final time. All right. Justin, you're on top and on the bottom. That could work out well. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. All right, who the heck are we missing? I'll have to repaste this. Let's see if I got it right this time. There we go. All right, now let's random the teams and see what we get. We are gonna random the teams. We random the teams six times. Got the Angels down to the Yankees six times. Here we go. Once. I don't even know who was in last year's draft. I know there were some good players. Two. Three. I don't know if Jason Dominguez is in this. I don't know. We'll just have to see. All right, sixth and final time. Good luck. Here we go, guys. Athletics on top, Mets on the bottom. That's not bad there, Justin. That is two good teams. Now, let's get our teams set up. Six, seven, eight. Oops. We need how many players? How many are in this? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10? 10, yeah. Three teams each, is that right? Yeah. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the final 10, Mets on the bottom. and athletics on top. And that's who we got. That's it. Yeah, we don't need all that. Put them all right next to each other. There we go. Make this a little bit bigger so we can see. Let's get the boxes over here. There. All right, I'll get my little head on here. Ready to go. Rain, you sure you want to make a trade? Scuba Steve, we are about to break a seven boxer. You just missed it. Brandon, you just missed it. We just randomed the teams. I was selling mine. I had three spots. What do I got? I got the Rangers. Who is CKS? Oh, Diamondbacks. I was like, who the heck is CKS? Like a giant Japanese team. Is your girlfriend wanting you to trade for the Rangers? I got the Rangers, Diamondbacks, Royals. All right, Royals. Yankees, holy smoke, Astros. See, that's crazy. Who do you got? Angels, Blue Jays. Who are you willing to give up for the Rangers? Who are you willing to give up for the Rangers? The Blue Jays? Or the Nationals? Your wife doesn't know about it? Oh, about tonight. Last night, she's the one that told you to trade. I don't know baseball. No Blue Jays, Nats, or Angels. Okay, so who else we got? Nats, Angels, Blue Jays. They're all out. How about... how about the Braves? Braves for the Rangers. That sound good? I'm just hoping that Nakuna pops out. All right. So you now have the Rangers. And I've got the Braves. Come on, Acuna. Yeah, we both got some real nice teams. Raboma's got the White Sox, Twins, and Red Sox. So, well, all of us got some good teams. Let's get started. We got seven boxes going here, so it's going to be a long break. Alexa, volume 6. I love this song. Yeah, I don't remember who the rookies are in this either, so. We're all flying blind. Doesn't matter. It was all random. The edge, the edge, the edge, the edge. Box 7. Sox 9. Alright, now let's see if we even have room for 7 boxes of these bad boys. Box 1. Empty. What's that? Anti-theft thing. One box there. We got the bonus packs too. We got these that are bonus packs with all the parallels in them. There's 4 Rapture parallels and 4 purple parallels in each one of these boxes. So box 2 is empty. The edge. 2 of our silver packs. Edge. Box 3 empty. Silver pack. Box 4 empty. Silver pack. Oh no. I don't even know who the Rangers have. Look it up, let me know if you still want to do it. I'll give you I'll give them back to you. Not a big deal. I'm in your boat as well. I just knew that Acuna was played for the Braves, so I was like, yeah, I'll take a shot at Acuna. You got awesome teams, man. You really do. Oh, box 6 there. Okay, let me do it back. Not a biggie. You know what's going to happen now, though, don't you? The Rangers are going to get a huge hit. Oh, I got these gloves on. I can't do this right. Hey, no problem. I'm just saying that whenever something like this happens, you went, oh, no. Ah. All right, enough of these gloves. You cannot use gloves on a touchpad. Alright, I got the Braves, or you got the Braves back, and I got the Rangers back. Alright, all's good in the world again. Put my gloves back on. If I get a Ranger 1-1 hit, you're going to be upset. Yeah, I mean, the Braves are a great team. You got some great teams in this, so. I mean, Blue Jays, Dodgers, or Blue Jays, Nationals. You had the Dodgers, too, didn't you? Yeah, I mean, that's the top 3. So, you're going to get some nice stuff. After that, I have no idea. You know, probably the Cubs. Box 7 empty. All right, well, let's get started. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. We'll do a couple boxes. I don't know how I want to do it. We'll figure it out. Maybe I'll just rip them all open. You might want to just take a break and come back in 10 minutes because it's going to take a while to do this. It's going to be fun, though. Have a lot of rated rookies, a lot of insert cards, numbered cards. You never know what you're going to get in these blasters. It's a guy named Jerry Papaberry. He's a regular. He bought a bunch of football blasters and got like crazy hits. He got autographs in it, and there weren't, you know, they're not even advertised as being in these boxes. And he got autographs. He got like 101. He had a 101 card in a football blaster, Donruss football. If he pops in tonight, he'll tell you about it. That's one lucky guy too, man. We opened up a bunch of Bowman baseball, and he got Jason Dominguez autograph, Jason Dominguez to 25, like four or five base Jace Dominguez. Two or three Chrome Jason Dominguez. He is Jason Dominguez out. All those Jason Dominguez that are in my video on my page are his Jason hits. I may have taken, I don't think I took the Jasons down. Trout and Vlade. Yeah. We'll see. I'm about in the same boat as you. I mean, I kind of know the top six or so. But after that, I don't remember. But the Blue Jays are going to be great. Yankees are going to be great. Dodgers, Braves, Padres. So I got the Padres. That gives me a shot at Tatis Jr. Oh, Rod, Mariners. Where the heck are they? Oh, you do. Oh, is this Jason Dominguez year? Or not Jason Dominguez, but Julio Rodriguez. This might be the year of Julio Rodriguez. I love that guy. You guys can talk trade if you want. I got a long way to go. I may need to refund you that $100 on the retrographs. Justin's not sure if he wants in on that. He was thinking actually this or the other, so if he doesn't go in, I'll just refund your $100 back. Hopefully he'll get some good hits and stay in. This is the most cards I've ever broke. 700 approximately. Oh, there you go. Mariners and White Sox. Remember, this is 2019, not 2020. I don't know if Lewis Roberts in 2019. Might be. I really have no clue. Well, I'm breaking cards. Go to groupbreakchecklist.com and pull this break up, and we'll see who the cards are. See who the top players are in this. Rookies is what we're after. Yeah, look up 2019 rookies, because I think they're, I mean, that's a good class. Definitely not bad. I'm getting faster at these cards. I've opened so many packs of cards. These rip real well too. I like how these rip. They're real tight on the end, so that's what you're looking for. They're kind of in the middle. It's a pain in the butt. So who's the top rookies of 2019? Anybody look it up yet? Guerrero and Trout wasn't a rookie. Still, he'd be a great card to have. Like I said, you never know what you're gonna get in these blasters. There could be autos in here. 101s, you never know. Out of approximately 700 cards, there's going to be some really good stuff in there. Tatis. Oh, okay. Still, yeah, Tatis. That would be an awesome hit. If you go to groupbreakchecklist.com, it'll tell you the whole checklist for what's in this. going to be getting a ton of rated rookies, which is cool. Pete Alonso, that's right, Ohtani Alonso, okay. And now it's coming back to me. Forget about people so fast. Yeah, those are always, Ohtani's always good. Pete Alonso is super hot. Everybody forgets about those guys when Jason Dominguez and Lewis Robert, they're the newest toys to play with. Yeah, I knew you had good teams. I mean, because those teams are always good. They got the money to spend. And Ronald Acuna autograph would be really hit the spot for you. All right. Tatis, Urias. All right. Well, I'm going to save the silver packs for my very last. So let's start going through these. Oh no, the dreaded glove move. Come on, come on. There. Whew. You don't know how hard that is. All right. We're going to get some good focus tonight. Or are we not? Oh, we don't have our backdrop. All right, just gonna go through these until we come up with some hits. Got a Josh James rookie card, Jonathan Lasaga, nice rated rookie, Stars Stripes, Kluber, Moustakas, Scherzer, Bell, Davis, Daniel Palka, Joey Votto, Sean Reed Foley, Justin Verlander, Diamond King of Blake Snell, Brandon Nemo, Meekless, Flaherty, Trevor Richards, Aaron Nola, Grayson Rodriguez, Justin Smoke, Teoscar Hernandez, Franmil Reyes, got a rookie coming up of David Fletcher for the Angels. Brian Anderson. Luke Voit, Yankee, Goldschmidt, Brett Kennedy, San Diego, Luke Voit again, Yankees, got a name variation of Poochie, name variation card, Miguel Andujar, Jose Abreu, Brandon Lowe rookie card, black parallel. J-Man Choi, Rowdy Tellez rookie card. Blue Jays. Oh, Wilson Ramos, 150th anniversary, or 150th anniversary card. That's nice. That's a New York Met hit. El Caza, name variation. Aaron Judge, Diamond King. Justice Sheffield, rated rookie for some Mariners. And AJ Pollock. I think I've done. Yeah, you're right. You know what I need. Johan Camargo, parallel. Charlie Blackman, Julio Urias. Mike Trout, regular. Showtime. Is that Ohtani? Yeah, Ohtani, name variation. Nolan Arenado, Lindor, Miguel Cabrera, Kevin Kramer, rookie card for the Pirates, Trey Mancini, Baltimore. I always wonder if these are variations. I don't know why they turn these dang things upside down. Patrick Corbin. We got Nick Markakis. Andrew Benintendi, Brandon Crawford, Donaldson, Newcomb, Luis Ortiz rookie card for the Orioles, Willie Calhoun for Texas, Ryan Meisinger rookie card, Orioles, Victor Robles, Mookie Betts, Anthony Rizzo, Felix Hernandez, Jeff McNeil, rated rookie, there we go, New York Mets, Cino Perez, rookie card, Houston, that guy's got some, Jose Barrios, Jacob Nix, rookie card, Padres, Ozzie Albies, Justin Williams, rookie card for the Cardinals. Miguel Andujar. JT Realmuto. Gallo. Caleb Ferguson, Dodger rookie card. Madison Baumgartner. Giants. New York, Chance Adams, rookie card. Derek Rodriguez. Francisco Lindor. Alex Bregman, Diamond King. Dakota Hudson, rated rookie for St. Louis. Nelson Cruz. Kyle Gibson, black parallel. Mike Foltynewicz. Got a rookie, Taylor Ward, Los Angeles Angels rookie card, black parallel. Brandon Crawford, Xander Bogaerts, Salvador Perez, Michael Brantley, and a Kyle Wright rated rookie for Atlanta. It's actually going pretty quick. Carlos Rodon. Chris Shaw, San Francisco rookie card, parallel. Jesus Aguilar. Nice. Steven Strasburg. Parallel Stars and Stripes. Mookie Betts, or 4th of July, whatever they call it. Ronald Acuna Jr., Diamond King. Andrelton Simmons, Justin Smoke. Zach Greinke. Brad Keller, rookie card for the Royals. He is doing well. Giancarlo Stanton. Colby Allard, Atlanta Braves, rookie card. Shohei Ohtani, Diamond King. Josh James, rookie card, parallel. For Houston Astros, Garrett Hampson, rated rookie, Colorado. Ooh, we got some good stuff coming up. Eugenio Suarez, Cincinnati. Ponce de Leon, St. Louis, rookie card, parallel. Andrew Haney. Oh, man, that's nice. Holy smoke. Reese McGuire. Here comes a sweet hit. Rookie card, Toronto there. Holy smoke. What is this? Showtime. Numbered to 999. Holy cow. Look at that card. LA Angels hit. Who has the Angels? Playboy Justin. Look at that, baby. That is probably very rare. Well, 999 of them, but I haven't seen one yet. And I saw a lot of 2019 cards. That is a nice hit. That may be exclusive to Blasters. That is a gorgeous, gorgeous card. Nice hit, Justin. That's beautiful. Oh, let me get some top loaders again. Number 12. What number is Ohtani? I don't know, but it's 12. Nicknames. Collect all six. There's only six of these. Showtime, they call them, to $9.99. Woohoo! Sweet hit. And nice blaster hit for sure. Lorenzo Cain. Bueller's Day Off. Name variation. Scherzer. Belt. Vizcaino. Atlanta. Parallel. Jackie Bradley Jr. Steven Gonzalez. Rookie card. Twins. Mitch Haniger. Matt Chapman, Oakland, Diamond King. Wanjo, name variation, Nationals. Brandon Nemo. Miles Mikolas. Had one great year or two great years, and that was it. Tanner Rainey, rookie card. Reds. Ohtani. Trevor Oakes, parallel. William Dames, Michael Conforto, Goldschmidt, Franmil Reyes, and how about a David Fletcher rookie card, rated rookie for the Angels. All right, after this stack, I'm going to take a short break and grab something to drink. Ryan Meisinger, Baltimore rookie card, parallel card. How about Victor Robles? We got a nice hit coming up. Pittsburgh, Kevin Kramer, rookie card, parallel. Nice. Ah, franchise features. Trevor Story, number 2, $9.99. We need lower numbers. We need lower numbers. But nonetheless, really nice hit. Trevor Story, Colorado, now playing. It's deserving of a sleeve and top loader. Colorado Rocky hit. Congrats to the Rockies. Very nice. Nolan Arenado. El Caza. Name variation. Chris Archer. Rated rookie, Lasaga, Yankees. Jacob Nix, San Diego rookie, parallel. Ozzie Albies. Luis Ortiz, Baltimore rookie, parallel. Calhoun, Brandon Crawford, Diamond King. Showtime, name variation, Otani, Angels. Springer, Hoskins, Chance Adams, rookie card, Yankees, Derek Rodriguez, Cino Perez, Houston, rookie card. That guy does have some buzz. That's what I was going to say last time. Couldn't think of the word buzz. Jose Berrios, Anthony Rizzo, Andrew Benintendi, Danny Jansen, Toronto rookie. Jose Urena, Albert Almora Jr., parallel, Freddie Freeman, Caleb Ferguson, Dodger, parallel, Madison Baumgartner, Miguel Andujar, Yankees, Mookie Betts, Boston, Donruss Diamond King, Molina, Bellinger, Romero, Fernando Romero, Minnesota Twin, parallel, Gleyber Torres, Hobie Milner. I have no idea who that is. Noah Syndergaard. Know who that is. Alex Bregman, Diamond King. Justin Williams, St. Louis rookie card. JD Martinez, Nick Williams. Jonathan Davis, Toronto rookie card. Salvi, my Royals. Justin Williams, St. Louis rookie card. And Walker Buehler. Eric Hosmer. And Lindor. All right, next stack. I'm just going to grab my drink here. I know. We need lower numbered cards. I'm getting. Doing well for blasters. I'm not unhappy. Those two cards were nice hits. Let me figure you paid, what, 18 bucks was the entry fee? So, you know, four or five of those cards pay your entry fee pretty much if you can get them. Aaron Judge, rated rookie. Here we go. Dennis Santana, Los Angeles Dodgers, rated rookie. Rookie card, Jeff Cave, Minnesota. Not sure what he's doing. It's a parallel as well. James Paxton, Eniel De Los Santos, Phillies rookie card. Parallel as well. Ahmed Rosario, Diamond King of Trevor's Story, Colorado. Ace. Who's the ace? Kyle Freeland, ace. Rockies. Name variation. Kyle Schwarber. Wade Davis in the twilight of his career. Miles Straw, Houston. He did help us win the World Series, though. Wilson Ramos. Rookie card. Patrick Wisdom. St. Louis Cardinals. That's a parallel as well. Scooter Gennett. Oh, there's our upside down one. Blake Snell. What happened here? What are we doing? Is that what you wanted? Alright, Blake Snell, Adrian Beltre, Ramon Laureano, Oakland rated rookie. That's a good card. Sean Manea, Anthony Rendon. How about a Minnesota Estudio rookie card parallel? Tyler O'Neill, Brandon Nemo, New York Yankees. Blue Stars and Stripes, Altuve, Houston. Hunter Renfro, San Diego. David Peralta, Clayton Kershaw, Garrett Cole, Max Muncy, no, not a rookie card, parallel card. Tired of non-focus, Trey Turner, there you go. Kevin Newman, Pittsburgh rookie card. Parallel as well. Max Muncy, Diamond King. Brandon Lowe, rookie card. Parallel. Severino, Austin Meadows, Matt Carpenter, Eric Haas, Kevin Pillar. And, whoops, I missed the black one. Tanner Rainey, Cincinnati rookie card. Yelly, name variation. Milwaukee Brewers. Christian Yelich, Javier Baez. Jose Abreu. Franmil Reyes, Hunter Pence. Uh-oh. Back up. All right, Franmil Reyes, Hunter Pence. I backed up a little bit because I saw the screen. Bryce Wilson, Atlanta rookie card, parallel. Freddy Peralta. Matt Boyd, Black Cole, JT Realmuto, Diamond King, parallel. Steven Gonzalez, Minnesota rookie card. Parallel, AJ Pollock, Miguel Andujar, Javier Baez, Ryan Barucki, Toronto rookie card, Barucki, Jose Martinez, Framber Valdez, Houston rookie parallel, Candelario, Meadows, Cabrera, rated rookie, Justice Sheffield, Seattle. And, Justin Verlander. Josh James, Houston. Rookie card parallel. Carlos Carrasco. Nick Martini, Oakland rookie card. Good name. Aaron Nola, Diamond King. How about Ronald Jose Acuna Blanco Jr.? I'd say that's a name variation of Acuna. Nice card. Sean Newcomb, Lindor, and Chris Davis. Well, I think we're about more than half through. Okay, that stack over here is what we already went through. Let's get straightened back up again. All right, Daniel Palka, White Sox. Joey Votto, Upside Down. Are you a variation? No, you just want to be upside down. Sean Reed Foley, Toronto rookie card. That's nice. Parallel as well. Ooh, excuse me. Bryce Harper. Rafael Devers. Jeff McNeil, rated rookie. Focus. Some days are great, some days are not. Jeff McNeil, rated rookie, Mets. Josh Donaldson, Atlanta. Yeah, maybe. Oh, you're right. Jack Flaherty. Thanks, sir. Appreciate that. Trevor Richards. I'm definitely not into camera. Rookie card. Miami Fish. Nola. Grayson Greener. Parallel. Mike Trout. There's Mike Trout, but not how we want him. We want an autograph under that bad boy. Jacob DeGrom. Diamond King. Joey Gallo, Felix Hernandez, Brian Anderson, Luke Voit, Yankee, parallel. Paul Rodriguez, or Paul Goldschmidt. Brett Kennedy, San Diego rookie card. Scherzer, Diamond King, parallel. Fernando Romero, Minnesota. Nelson Cruz, Real Muto, Trout again, Brandon Lowe, rookie card, Tampa Bay, J-Man Choi, Tampa Bay, I don't know if that's a name variation or not, because it's his name, Rafi Tellez, rookie card, Toronto, Christian Yelich, Alex Bregman, Nomar Mazara, Dakota Hudson, rated rookie, St. Louis. Matt Boyd, Detroit. Matt Carpenter. Eric Hawes, Cleveland, rookie card. Kevin Pillar, Aaron Judge, Mitch Haniger. Miguel Andujar, Jose Abreu, where are the great cards? We need good cards. Framber Valdez, rookie card. Hunter Pence, Bryce Wilson, Atlanta rookie, and Freddy Peralta. Paul Goldschmidt. Diamond King parallel, Max Muncy parallel, Justice Sheffield, Seattle rookie card, Pollock, Nick Martini, rookie card for Oakland, Javier Baez, Ryan Barucci, Toronto rookie card, Martinez, Alcantara. Tara, Gleyber Torres, Lindor, Cabrera, Sean Reed Foley, Toronto rookie, Justin Verlander, Josh James, Carrasco, Moncada, Diamond King, Baez, Donaldson, Newcomb, Johan Camargo, Atlanta. Charlie Blackman. Hello, Urias. Parallel. Trevor Story for Colorado. Diamond King of Jurickson Profar. Aaron Nola, Jamie Barea, Mookie Betts, Kevin Kramer, Pittsburgh rookie card, Trey Mancini, Patrick Corbin, Markakis, Xander Bogaerts, Salvi, Kristen Stewart, there we go, that was one of the hot cards right here, Kristen Stewart. Detroit. That is a good rookie there, if I remember right. Mike Minor. I know everybody was chasing him too. Let me sleeve that. Rated rookie of him. Alright. We are almost two-thirds gone. God, I love this vape. Blueberry waffles or something. Steven Gonzalez, rookie card, Minnesota. Mitch Haniger? Ponce de Leon, St. Louis rookie. James Paxton, parallel, Stars, Blue Stars, Javier Baez, Sandy Alcantara, Clayton Kershaw, Ramon Laureano for the Oakland, rated rookie, Trevor Oakes, Gloria Dames, Aradis Vizcaino, parallel, Jackie Bradley Jr., Matt Chapman, Johan Mankata, Chicago, Diamond King, Austin Meadows, David Peralta, Eric Haas, Cleveland rookie card, Kevin Pillar, Tanner Rainey, Cincinnati, Otani, Yelich, Diamond King, Trevor Story, Stephen Duggar, there we go, that's not a bad little hit. San Francisco rated rookie. Severino, Bryce Wilson, Atlanta rookie. Freddie Peralta, Matt Boyd, Detroit. Carpenter, Ryan Tellez, Toronto, not Rowdy. Zilla, Tampa Bay name variation for Blake Snell, Robinson Cano, Malik Smith, Ryan Berube, Toronto again. Had a lot of ends. Jose Martinez, St. Louis, Framber Valdez, Houston rookie card. Hunter Pence, Rizzo. Castellanos, Diamond King. Matt Olson, Jacob DeGrom, rookie card of Josh James, Houston. Carlos Carrasco, Martini again for Oakland, rookie card, Baez, Harper, and Chuck. Another pile. Wake up. There we go. Hunter Renfroe. Oh, Michael Kopech. There we go. That's one of the big rookies. I'll sleeve him. Rated rookie of Kopech. Another one everybody was chasing. Daniel Palka, Chicago. Yeah, I agree. Let's finish hot because we're in a slump right now. Votto, John Reed Foley, Toronto. Bunch of dollar rookie cards. Justin Verlander, Bryce Hoskins, Diamond King, Jose Ramirez. Jose Ramirez again, Albert Pujols, Trevor Richards for Miami, Nola, Philly, Grayson Griner, Detroit, Chris David, Jose Berrios, Diamond King, Harrison Bader, Kyle Wright, Atlanta, rookie, Joey Wendell, Luke Voit, parallel, Paul Goldschmidt, Rhett Kennedy, San Diego rookie card. Don't forget, we still got all our silver packs to go. Could be some really nice stuff in there. Jack Flaherty, Palka, parallel, Molina, Smoke, Brantley, Brandon Lowe, rookie card, Tampa Bay. I'll actually sleeve him too. I should have sleeved him before. Definitely a top prospect pitcher. J-Man Choi. Rowdy Tellez, Toronto. Brian Anderson. Mick. Name variation, Miles Mikolas had his two great years. Adam Jones, Diamond King, Suarez, Simmons, Boti, Pablo Lopez, Miami rookie, Garrett Cole, and Rafael Devers. Blue Star Parallel, Javier Baez, Sandy Alcantara, Peralta, Kershaw, Fulton Witz. Ooh. Taylor Ward, rookie card, Brandon Crawford. Keith Philmeyer, Kansas City, rookie card. Matt Chapman, Johan Mankata, Diamond King. Holy smoke, there must be a bunch of good stuff coming. Luis Severino, Austin Meadows, Chris Shaw, San Francisco, rookie card. Jesus Aguilar, and Kyle Gibson, Minnesota. All right, let's see what we got in this. Well, we're starting out nice. Andrew Vaughn, he is a top prospect for sure. That's rated, or numbered, number 999, collegiate national team card. Andrew Vaughn. And I forget who he's playing for right now. Have to look that up later. But he is definitely a hit. $9.99, though. All right, Andrew Vaughn, Yelich, Diamond King, Trevor Story, Alex Smith, Steven Duggar, nice rookie for San Francisco. Brad Keller, Kansas City rookie, parallel. Stanton, Colby Allard, Atlanta rookie. Carlos Rodon, Ryan Tellez, Toronto rookie card. Our three upside downs, Zilla. Blake Snell, name variation, DeGrom, Cano, Vizcaino, Jackie Bradley Jr., Steven Gonsalves, Minnesota rookie card, Haniger, Harper, Chapman, Pujols, Renfro, Ponce de Leon again, rookie card, Donruss, Andrew Haney, Reese McGuire, Toronto rookie card, Zach Greinke, Rizzo, Castellanos, Diamond King, another Michael Kopech, sleeve worthy. Kopech is Chicago Cubbies or White Sox. White Sox. Olsen. Camera gets tired after a while. Matt Olson. Tanner Rainey, Cincinnati. Rookie card, Carlos Shohei Ohtani. Trevor Oates. Parallel, Willie Adames. John Reese Hoskins. Jose Ramirez, Diamond King, Wendell, Ramirez, Matt Boyd, parallel, Carpenter, Eric Haas, Cleveland rookie card, Kevin Pillar, Barrios, Diamond King, Harrison Bader, Michael Brantley, Kyle Wright, sleeve worthy. For Atlanta, I don't remember if I passed him up and didn't give him a sleeve last time, but deserves one. Framber Valdez, rookie card. Hunter Pence, man, things better pick up. Bryce Wilson, Freddy Peralta, we're all getting hammered in this. Halka, Chicago, Molina, Simmons, Smoke. All right, two little stacks left. Better start getting some hits. Oh, Vaughn is White Sox, thanks. Martini, Cleveland rookie card. Yeah, Oakland rookie card. Javier Baez, Ryan Barucci, Toronto rookie card, Jose Martinez, Mick for the St. Louis, Miles Mikolas, name variation, Adam Jones, Diamond King, Garrett Hampson, Colorado rookie, graded rookie, Suarez, Eric Haas, Cleveland rookie, Kevin Pillar, Tanner Rainey, Cincinnati rookie card, Shohei Ohtani, Bryce Harper, Matt Chapman, Luis Urias, rated rookie, San Diego, hey, we got something going on that, rated rookie, San Diego with a little hit, very little. Adam Jones, Baltimore, Bryce Wilson, Atlanta rookie. Freddie Peralta. Matt Boyd, Detroit. Carpenter, Hoskins, Ramirez, Diamond King. Blake Treinen, Miguel Sano. Ryan Barucci, Toronto rookie card. We need something. Jose Martinez, because we're all getting slaughtered in this break. Framber Valdez. Glad it's only $18 a spot. Hunter Pence. I mean, you can piece it out and make your money back, but who wants to sit on eBay for a day doing it? Not I. Are we having an issue with here? Not that we have to see this guy, base card, but very strange. Jose Barrios. There we go. Diamond King, Bader. Strasburg, Corey Kluber, Carrasco, or, oh, four this time, Martini, Oakland again, Javier Baez, Mike Foltynewicz, Parallel Blue Stars, Palka, Chicago, Molina, Shane Bieber, don't call me Justin. That's his thing on me. Cedric Mullins, rated rookie for the Orioles. Watto, Sean Reed Foley, Toronto rookie card. He's sleeve worthy. I like Sean Reed Foley. At least he was a good prospect. I don't know what he's doing now. Give him a sleeve for the heck of it. Justin Verlander. Josh James, rookie card for the Astros. And Mick again, Nicholas St. Louis, name variation. Last stack. Last stack. Oh, man. Come on. Come on, 101, Adam Jones, Jeffress, Whit Merrifield, Grayson Greener again, Detroit, Chris Davis, Oakland, we got something coming, Daniel Palka, Chicago, and a Walker Buehler highlights for the Dodgers, throws combined no-hitters to $9.99. Walker Buehler, combined no-hitter out of highlights. Look at that's a cool card, numbered to $9.99. Unfortunately, still no low-numbered hits. We do have the parallels to go though. It's seven packs of those, so that could be loaded. We never know. It's a nice card, though. That's a beautiful card. Kluber, name variation. Moustakas, Corbin Burns, rated rookie Milwaukee. He was a top prospect at one point. People wanted Manny Machado. Brett Kennedy, rookie card, San Diego, Jack Flaherty, great pitcher, Trevor Richards, rookie card, Miami. Alexa, play Guns N' Roses, Aaron Nola, Justin Verlander, Blake Snell, Diamond King, Rafael Devers, Eddie Rosario, Rowdy Tellez, rookie, Toronto. Brian Anderson. Luke Voit, New York. Paul Goldschmidt, Justin Smoke. Diamond King Parallel, Teoscar Hernandez, Ronald Acuna Jr., nothing going on. Feels nice, but nothing going on there. Nothing to see here. Johan Moncada, Luis Urias, Trout, Brandon Lowe, Tampa Bay, J-Man Choi again, Luke Voit, New York, Pucci, Ozzie Albies, name variation, Adrian Beltre. How about a rated rookie of Jake Bowers, Tampa Bay, Trevor Oakes, Kansas City Royals, Willie Adames, Rodis Vizcaino, Braves, Jackie Bradley Jr., Anthony Rizzo, Diamond King of Nicholas Castellanos for Detroit, Starling Marte and Francisco Mejia. That is it. That sucked. Jeez. That was seven boxes of doo-doo. Oh, my gosh. Let's hope these silver packs save us. Let's hope. My Alexa just turned on Guns N' Roses. Cool. Well, these are nice cards, so hopefully we'll have my ass hurts. Oh, I should have at least taken you guys to dinner. Oh, my God. That's all right. I'm in it, too. I mean, I'm hurting with the rest of you going like, you got to be kidding me. What the heck was that? 700, almost 700 cards of crap. It's going to cost more to ship them to you guys than they're worth. I can't say that. I mean, like I said, those the rookies, you could one, $2, $3. All right, now, let's hope. Here we go. Silver packs. All right, we got a franchise features of Mike Trout. I always get some money out of these. Franchise features, that's nice. Mookie Betts, Donruss Elite Series, that's nice. Andre Palant, Collegiate National Team, not numbered. Mookie Betts joins the 30-30 Club, highlights. All right, Eric Haas, these are all... That's a purple hollow foil rookie card. I'm going to sleeve all these because these are definitely worth a little bit of money. Kevin Pillar, purple holographic parallel. Oh, man, do we have an autograph? No. We do have a really nice highlights of Jose Ramirez, though. Joins the 30-30 club for Cleveland. At Altuve for Houston, purple parallel, or purple holofoil. Trevor Williams, Pittsburgh. Paul Goldschmidt, franchise features. Nice card. Oh, Showtime Ohtani. Showtime, not numbered though. Zach Hess, Collegiate National Team. American Pride card. Say where he plays. No. Luis Ortiz rookie card. Purple parallel. That's nice. Baltimore Orioles. Willie Calhoun. This is nice as well. Texas purple hollow twirl. Oh, Michael Kopech, rated rookie. That might be the best card we've got. Rated rookie, purple parallel, a little off center. Still a nice card, though, for whoever's got the White Sox. I will top load that one as well. Alright, what do we got? Come on, give us some numbers. Hunter Renfro, purple parallel, hollow foil. Aaron Judge, franchise features, that's a couple bucks. Kristen Yelich, highlights. Dominic Fletcher, collegiate national team, American pride. Aaron Judge, New York. This is nice. This is an action all-star of Aaron Judge. This is really nice. That might be worth a few bucks. Whoever has the Yankees. That's really nice. Sleeve and top load that. All right, yeah. Yeah, that's for sure. This has been terrible. It really has. I mean, these are nice. I mean, these are worth a few bucks. But, man, 700 base cards and rookies of really nobody. This is Chris Davis for Oakland. Purple parallel. And Daniel Palka, purple parallel, will end it. Put us out of our misery with Daniel Palka. All right, guys, that concludes our break. Appreciate everybody for getting in. What do we got here? Is this more? Oh, wait a second. I think we may have more cards. I don't remember if I sat these over there or not. I think we got more to go. I just grabbed a few, I think. I may be wrong. I'm going to go through them again if I hadn't already. Jacob DeGrom. I don't think I went through these. I think I only grabbed part of that stack. Come on, focus on Jason. Nice purple parallel of DeGrom. If anybody could see it, it'd be even nicer. There we go. DeGrom, Robinson Cano, purple parallel. Jeff McNeil, really nice purple parallel. I'm going to check the backs of these and see if maybe any of them are franchise features of DeGrom. Very nice. Mets or Yankees or who the heck is it? Mets. Donaldson, Atlanta, Josh Donaldson. Shohei Ohtani with a All-Stars. That's nice. Set that off to the side. Oh, here we go. Finally, something nice. Too bad it's not numbered, but Adley Rutschman. American pride. That's nice. Seven boxes of crap and a few good cards. Adley Rutschman, I forget who he plays for. Ohtani needs sleeve and top loaded. Actually, I'll probably top load all these for you guys. These are really the only things worth anything. Jose Barrios, Purple Parallel. Jose Barrios, Purple Parallel, Jose Ramirez. Oh, I think I went through these. Did I go through these? No. Jose Barrios, Purple Parallel, Mookie Betts, Highlights, Jacob Nix, San Diego, Purple Parallel Rookie. That's nice. Ozzy Albies, Purple Para, Purple Holo, I mean. And what do we got here? Malik Smith, Purple Parallel. Robinson Cano. Got a nice Elite series coming up. Purple Hollow of Cano for the Yankees. Gleyber Torres, New York. That's nice. Elite Series. Sexy card. Carlos Correa, Franchise Features. Nice. Correa is... Oh, we got Royce Lewis on the back. It will go to Correa. Coming Attraction, Royce Lewis. Carlos Correa, Houston. Shea Langeliers, there we go. Nice little hit there. American Pride. Top prospects. Yeah, exactly. Yep. Good to see you back. All Rise, Aaron Judge. Hey, that might be some bucks. That's nice. Sexiness. That deserves a sleeve and a top loader. Who's got the Yankees? Yankees have been halfway decent in this. Oh, I got him. Yeah, well. Sorry. Joey Votto. Purple Holo. Sean Reed Coley. Nice rookie. Holo Foil. These are nice cards. What do we got going on here? Do we have something? Something, something? No, Joey Gallo. I was hoping we hit an auto. One auto out of all these seven boxes, man. Put in an auto. Gallo for Texas. This is nice. Ronald Acuna Jr., Atlanta. Elite Series. Gonna focus on Acuna. Gonna learn better cards. Come on. There That's really nice. This sleeve and top load of Kuna. Langoliers, you mean? Is that who we're talking about? Kopech, Bueller. Oh, shoot. I just mixed these up. Yeah. Langoliers, I'm not sure who he plays for. We have to look it up. Felix Hernandez, Seattle. Used to be an awesome pitcher. Still might be. No, I'm not happy with this camera today at all. I may need to invest in, I mean, these are good cameras, just for some reason I'm not getting any focus out of them. This is a James Paxton highlights. Maybe I need to bring the backdrop closer. Maybe that would help. Saturday was flawless, and then this week has been crap. Paxton throws a no-hitter. That's Seattle. American Pride, Mason Fiole. American Pride. Oh, this is nice. The Dominators of J.D. Martinez. Pretty cool. That's worth a little sleeve and top loader. JD is Boston. James Paxton, Purple Parallel, Hollow. And Yael De Los Santos, rookie card, Philadelphia. Paxton was the Yankees. De Los Santos, rookie card for Philly. That's nice. Danny Jansen, rated rookie. There you go, for Toronto. Nice looking card there. Cody Bellinger. Purple Hollow for the Dodgers. Jose Ramirez, Cleveland highlights. Paul Goldschmidt, the franchise features. Goldschmidt on the front. So that is it Arizona, Goldschmidt? And Pete Alonso on the back. It'll go to whoever's on front. New York and Paul Goldschmidt. Oh, he's the Angels. Angels? Man, I can't read that. Jeez, Arizona, I was right. Showtime Ohtani again. American Pride, Zach Hess. And last but not least, Cionel Perez for the Houston Astros rookie card. Purple parallel. Well, guys, that does it for the break of seven boxes of 19 Donruss blasters. All right, well, just some quick highlights because there weren't many. JD Martinez, Dominators was nice. Acuna Jr. was nice. Kopech purple, nice. Walker Buehler highlights, nice. All Rise for Aaron Judge. That's probably the best card we got, maybe. Langoliers, American Pride, Otani. Action All-Star card, American Pride, Adley Rutschman. That's really nice. Aaron Judge again. And here's some more. And Sean Reed Foley was a nice rookie. Luis Urias, rated rookie, was nice. Kyle Wright, rated rookie. Kopech, rated rookie. Andrew Vaughn, actually, here's some numbered cards, $9.99. That's good money there, a few bucks. Brandon Lowe, Tampa Bay. Kopech, Chicago. Rated rookie. Kristen Stewart, I think, was the huge thing everyone was going for last year. Trevor Story, franchise features, $2,999. But that is a sexy card, even though it's $2,999. Bo Bichette is on the back of that, but it'll go to the front. That will go to the White Sox, or no, the Rockies. And then Ohtani, Showtime. And that's about it. Numbered to $9.99. All right, guys. Thank you all for participating in the break. And I'll see you next break. Stop recording.